out there's anything new to look at. Okay, let's check the missions. Reach the Coral Convergence concludes chapter.
You saw the ruins. Institute City. The mausoleum of the sinners who caused the fires of Ibis. The coral's right there, waiting. Archibus has ordered us to discontinue the survey and hand things over to their own AC squad. 621. We're done with the corporations. Wipe out the Archibus AC squad and get to the coral first. When this job is over, I'll tell you about the last of my friend's requests.
Okay, time to betray people.
621. From here on out, I... Never mind. Just trust your instincts.
I think I said I had to beat two of them, two elite ones. So I'm B7 and then someone else. I'm not gonna win this one. That guy with the shooting the
activating combat mode.
I don't know what they're called, the pulse gun, yeah.
Commander, V2 Snail, please come in! better off, or better this time. A lot better than the first time. I'm absolutely mopped.
The vascular plant. It's still here.
He must mean that gigantic structure in the distance.
Excuse me.
That machine was running on stable energy for half a century. Perhaps it should be no surprise that humanity so desires coral.
Die? I'm not getting paid anymore.
This lake, it's all.
Here we are, 621. Archibus will be here soon. Investigate before they arrive.
I just end up dying.
The coral's rising. It's building up faster than I'd expected.
Raven, I knew Walter was...
Wait, something's coming.
Identified machine overhead. A response. It's a sea weapon.
Great.
more job for you.
That was so close. Restart from checkpoint. Damn it. I forgot about that. Yeah. Damn. Done.
You can take it, 621.
You can take it, my ass. I'm sorry, what?
Yeah, dude.
Ah!
You can take it, 621.
Fucking shit, bro. Missed again. Bro, how do I keep missing? I'm done. No, I'm dead. Fuck yourself.
Focus, 621. You have to focus.
Just kill me.
Actually pretty fun.
Got it, 621. You're the only one who can finish the job. 621.
That is so bullshit, man.
He's so fucking annoying.
Enemy coral response. Silent.
Wait. It's coming back.
Yeah.
Nice.
Enemy generator compromised.
It's gonna blow. Get out of there, 621.
Fuck that boss.
It's over, 621.
The core resonance. It's fading.
Good.
The machine's resolve. Inherited from its creators. Voices from the past. Fading into.
No! 61, move!
Raider, you're losing control!
Damn it, they were once away! Target neutralized. Yes, yes. I left the subject alive as instructed. Only a fool would try to outfox Archibus. I'll see that the unruly dog is punished and brought to heel. Oh, and of course, let's not forget the Hound's master either.
Christ, I spent 3 hours on that boss.
Archibus seized control of the Coral, and its occupying forces swiftly commandeered the entirety of Institute City. There, they discovered a wealth of forgotten relics. Among them, experimental weapons that the Institute kept secret, fearing they were beyond human control. A group of sea weapons bearing the name of the Central Coral Control System. The Ibis series. Archibus also claimed a towering coral siphon, abandoned since the fires. The vascular plant. Now, they toil to repair the plant and extend its reach beyond Rubicon's atmosphere. The Liberation Front no longer had the power to stop them. And the fires of war continued to smolder as the end drew near.
Jesus Christ, man. That was really difficult.
Raven? I found a message addressed to you. Decoding and playing back.
A friend of mine sent a request. Now, this one comes from me. You know what hidden dangers lurk within the Coral. The fires of Ibis should have wiped the Coral out, but it survived, gathered, and it's been steadily multiplying ever since. Now the Coral Convergence is growing at an exponential rate. Eventually, it'll spill out from Rubicon and contaminate space itself. The Coral must be burned, 621. Even if that means reigniting the fire that scorched the stars. This isn't an order. It's a legacy. My fallen friends entrusted this duty to me, and now it's my turn to hand it on. 621, feed the fire. Let the last cinders burn. I have one last job for you. Find your freedom.
Raven. Now I finally understand what Walter was thinking. This AC. He must have foreseen this outcome and prepared for it. It's time for us to escape.
System activating combat mode.
Old gen. Jump parts performance least most desired.
I found some coordinates in the AC systems. He's showing us the way out.
Can't believe they put us on sewer duty. It's that ancient piece of shit they're worried about.
Is that an AC? Where'd it come from?
That piece of scrap's alive. That Institute deck?
You should avoid combat as much as possible, Raven. I'm afraid this AC is no match for your abilities. We're at a disadvantage. Let's find a way around them. If they do spot you, your left-hand weapon is equipped with jamming rounds.
ECM! Damn it! I can't lock on!
Raven, now's our chance. Of Institute City?
This is V6 Pater, calling all security team members. Raven, the independent mercenary undergoing re-education, has escaped. Be alert for anyone hiding in the environs of Institute City. Tighten the net.
Raven, Archibus is on high alert. He's escaping to avoid combat situations.
This is not one of ours!
We're after. Capture it. One repair kit.
I didn't want to do that. Where's my suit?
Searchlights. We'll be in trouble if they spot us.
Piece of junk.
Thank you.
looking good so far.
Emergency beacon intercepted. Been a while, tourist. Good to see you're still kicking. Chief's coming to pick you up. Head to the rendezvous point.
He's from R.E.D. Carla, she must be involved with Walter's mission.
City's just messed up, man.
Enemies detected.
We got Raven! Post the nuke!
This is V6 Fader. I've received orders from V2 Snail. If the target resists, you are authorized to use lethal force. Stop Raven by all means necessary. You have your orders.
What happened?
Hey, tourist! Having a little trouble?
Carla?
Walter. He asked me to look after you. Don't mind if I do.
Coping! Another AC!
That wasn't fair. Old parts.
Augmented human, C4 incoming.
Back in your old AC? You were made for each other. The fact that you're still alive means that Walter made the right bet. Alright. You deserve to know what we've been fighting for. I'll get you introduced with the next mission.
Parts. Okay, I'm gonna chain my stuff. Might as well try that out.
Hey,
Wow. Put this on my chest.